job. I hope I don't miss you. If you had been on the square and had treated me fair and we'd not had a tiff. If you had not said I should go and jump right off the nearest cliff. If you had stayed off the make and you'd never had taken to coming home stiff. If I'd not smelled perfume with a nasty, unfamiliar whiff. I'm gonna miss you, baby. Things could have been terrific. Ah, what's the diff? If you had not had the cheek to stay out for a week, saying back in a jiff. If you were not such a two-time guy. If you weren't, if you hadn't, if you didn't, if you weren't, if you hadn't, if you didn't, but you have and you were and you went and you did. And so, goodbye. So how can I be what makes him happy when I can't even make a promise that I will stay? I've gotten used to keeping all this space between us, and when he looks right at me, I just want to run away. So I gotta get out.
This is a complicated love with me.